Let's do it. From the top. Top Gun from the top. Thank you, Kirsten. Appreciate it. It's been, just reset one run. It was pretty bad. So hopefully this next one is not as bad. It'd be quite nice. Yo, thanks, Bright. May this run be cursed as fuck. It was the... Dude, the last one was cursed as hell, man. Like, oh my fucking god. Oh, it's great. I love this game. Been saying that for the last, like, month, though. When are you gonna try it? It's available on Nintendo Switch. Or, I guess, GameCube. Definitely not GameCube emulator, because we don't condone emulation. That'd be wrong. Oh, bro, I thought that's something you should know. I don't fucking know. I don't know nothing about what Pokemon generation we're up to at this point. You don't have a Switch anymore. But you, don't you keep up with Pokemon more than, like, anybody else? I don't know that shit, dude. I played, what was it? No, I didn't even play Scarlet and Violet. I played... No, it wasn't Scarlet and Violet. The one before that. Sword and Shield. I played Sword and Shield. And then I didn't touch anything else. I did not mean to do that. Shit. Wait, what are you talking about? Game Boy Color on Switch. Oh. There's Pokemon on Switch? Like, old Pokemon? I'd never heard about that. I'm pretty sure there isn't. Maybe misinformed. Unless I'm misinformed. I don't know. I don't know, but I'm like almost positive there's not. There was on the 3DS. I feel like if Pokemon was on the Switch, it would be a lot bigger news, and like, cause I'm sure that they would implement some way to like transfer your Pokemon over or something. But I don't think it exists. Be pretty cool though. Yeah, so I've seen. Dude, I love Black and White. I don't care what anyone says about Black and White. Black and White 2, meh, but Black and White, dude, pretty awesome. Thank you. Actually, barely saved that Pikmin that was getting chomped on. That's kind of funny. Guy's about to fall. It's good. Gonna need him anyway. Save my boys here. Seventy-nine red Pikmin, which is better than we did last time, so we shouldn't have any die, but we're definitely gonna need more. We don't need any yellow Pikmin, but we'll bring some out just to have some extra for later, and then we'll pick those red Pikmin on the in the ground towards the end of the day. Thank you. First run of the day was not that great, but that's all right. Thanks, Trash Boat. Hope you're doing well. You guys have any snow days or anything like that? I've heard the snow has been pretty bad. Thank you, Bootleg. Appreciate it. Not what I want to do there. Get one guy kind of go in and check on that. See if we can get anything going there. Damn. Well, I hope the best for you. Hope you get a sick snow day. Assaulted. I do not miss snow at all, man. I'm telling you that much, I do not miss snow at all. Right on, right on. Hope that was good. Dude, I honestly, I know I mentioned a few times, but like, I haven't forgotten that like today's Valentine's Day. I was like, how's everyone's Valentine's Day at the same time? Just like, it's Valentine's Day. That's fine. This is actually a much better situation. Wait, I got them all? Yeah. I doubted myself for some reason, I don't know why. They have Pajama Day and Valentine's Day on the same day. It's pretty baller. Hell yeah. For Valentine's Day, I worked. And I streamed Pikmin. Like I wanted to, but that's okay. Hmm. Mike, I just need one pop, please. Alright, there we go. Got it. It's all over the place, dude. But it's fine. Trust me. Everything's fine. Hey man, sometimes love is a really good tip, so I think you did. I think you learned something, at least. things. I think this is going way better than last Forest Navel, to be honest with you. That's good. Okay, almost there. Is that good? Doesn't sound good. Thank you. It's fine. I mean, as long as they're drinking, I mean, I guess they're wasted. They're probably not drinking responsibly. That was going to be my thing. I was like, as long as they're drinking responsibly, but, you know, sorry I got a little focused on this run here, but things are going pretty good. So I want to try to maintain that. Don't need any yellow Pikmin, so we can just take out all the blues and reds we have. Sweet. This is going pretty good. Getting drunk on a Wednesday. I don't think I ever beat Kirby Star Allies. Oof, come on. The fact that these are all flower Pikmin too, oh my god. Hell yeah. Velvet cake? Sounds like a pretty good time, honestly.
I need to get out, you memo. Can't you touch me? Sagashi moro, sagashi ni you to know sao. One piece.
That by 3 seconds, hell yeah. I don't need to take out any of my red Pikmin either, so that's pretty sick. I have 98, that's like a perfect amount. Why'd you say pipes? What about pearls? Why do clams even make pearls? You know. Because. Adorn? Shut the fuck up. Adorn. What the hell did you just say? Adorn. What the hell, man? Silly. Silly goose you are. That's fine. Silly, silly man you are. It's gonna be stuck with me for a while. College has taught you well. Can't have a single Pikmin missing from that. Snitch bug's there. Let's get him out. Fuck him up. Show him it's not okay to be a freshman. Remember, I think of Freshman Friday. I think of that stupid Family Guy thing with Adam West where they... I think that they were doing Dazed and Confused. Can't hear. Thanks. Where, they paddle the shit out of Chris.
Whoa, Ass-ahoy.
Yeah, that. Why is he doing that? Stop. And he just talks about being a freshman. I don't know, it was funny to me. Adam West goes to paddle Chris and he's like, I've got you now, freshman. I'm gonna show you that it is not okay to be a freshman. Okay, perfect. Am I missing anybody? All right. Yeah, right? Dude, such a good show. I've been getting recommended a lot of older, like, Family Guy clips. And, like, let me tell you, they're just, like, no other. It really just doesn't feel the same anymore. Well, it's because he's done with the show. Like, you know, Seth doesn't want to fucking do the show anymore. That's fine. I think he... I don't know if he still writes for American Dad, but American Dad is pretty funny. What? Do you didn't like American Dad? American Dad's fucking best. Like, did I just zone out and that wasn't the last bomb? Whoops. Man, you guys haven't lived until you've heard the Stelio Kantos theme song. Oh my fucking god, at least they're both blue. Sir? Wrong way! No, my run's not dying here. It is not dying here. I refuse to let it die here. Holy fuck, man. What the fuck? That was just such a choke, dude. I don't know what the fuck happened. It's not over yet. just annoying now. I'm missing one, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? One? This is gonna really set things back. Right now, 29. Fuck me, dude. We have 9. Dude, we just absolutely got fucked up by that shit. All right. Fine. We're fine. Just bump in the road. Oh, there's one up there the whole fucking time, dude. Oh, American Dad, dude? American Dad's so great. First time chatter, that you are. Welcome, welcome. Are gonna be the death of me. Definitely not doing this in one day, but oh my fucking god, I did it again. I shouldn't have even... Fuck. Alright, it's fine. We weren't gonna get it all in one day anyway. It's too scuffed right now, but it's okay. I hate that one so much. I really hate that fucking one so much, dude. I don't actually pick much. Just socially on the weekends. I am gonna try to do myself a favor here and just grab this, because the other two parts that we can get are not gonna take long. But this one is a big, heavy-duty one I'd rather just get out of the way. If we can get that moved, I would like that a lot. And then we only have two parts after this big one. This one might not even make it to the end, but that's fine. The other ones are going to be super easy to grab. Good question, Apple. I have no idea. Aim worried. We have so many blue Pikmin, it really doesn't even matter. All right. Rage. Shut the fuck up. Here's what we're gonna do. So we already have all those other guys dead. We definitely had a bit of a hiccup, but I think that we're still gonna make it out okay. No matter what. Really didn't even need to bring this many with us, but I mean, I'd rather just spam Pikmin at one of these parts just to get it going. It really woke those guys up, huh? That's not good. Oh, he missed. Wow, that's funny. How can you tell? If you open up your map, there'll be a star, and the star indicates if there's a part nearby. So you can tell because there's a you can tell because there is a, the star indicates the part. And then if it's inside an enemy, then you'll know. All I can't. I'm not even gonna bother at this point, but I couldn't at that point, because the part wasn't there, or I wasn't in the area I need to be in. All right. Okay. Still a 115 situation. Hold. This is Nintendo Switch. Someone please get this Made Red Bull sponsorship, alright. I need to have a really good fight here, so I'm gonna focus. Just drink Red Bull and be like, wow, this Red Bull tastes really good. That's what I do all day and night. Thank you. Oh, baby, baby, please. Let me do the skip. Let me do the skip. Yes, dude! Oh, shit, dude, fuck! Oh, my God. Oh, man, we fucking did it. Holy smokes. Holy fucking smokes, dude. Dude, my heart's pounding out of my chest. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Holy fucking shit.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Dude, this was my goal. This was my goal. My goal when I started doing this game was hit 115.
Oh,
I wanted,
yes, Daddy!
I wanted a 115 to submit to pace. And then we got it. We got a 114.58.